Hi, my name is Ruchi Khosla. I'm a yoga therapist at BITO. And today I'm here to tell you certain exercises and breath work to combat stress in your daily life. Did you know that stress creates havoc in your overall health? Did you know that 95% of the diseases are stress-related? They are psychosomatic, and diabetes is one of them. The more stress you create in your life, the more sugar levels you have. And that is why diabetes is on a rise ever since we are getting stressed. Stress can be combated on a daily basis with these simple exercises, but the key is you have to be consistent and practice them daily. So here I'll show you few exercises and few breath work to combat stress. Did you know that stress is generally held in your body as tension in the muscles? Simply by doing some basic exercises every day, you can combat stress on a daily basis. So I'll show you this asana. Take your hands in the back, interlock your fingers, roll your shoulders back, inhale deeply and look up. As you exhale, bend forward, pull your hands up, drop your head down, stay in the posture for a few seconds, feel the stretch in your muscles, breathe in and come back up. You can repeat this asana 8 to 10 times and release the tension from your neck, from your shoulders, from your back and from your hamstrings. So before I start with the breathing exercise, I would like to tell you what pranayama is and what is the importance of pranayama in your daily life. Pranayama means controlling the life force, controlling your breath. If I tell you that your breath is directly related to your mind, the way you breathe tells a lot about the way you think. You would be surprised to know that. Every thought that you create has an effect on your breath, and simply by altering your breath, you can change the way you feel. So if you are stressed, doing these simple breathing exercises, you can get rid of stress on a daily basis. Your breath is generally held in your stomach, and if you're not breathing right, you create a lot of tension in your stomach and in your chest. That's a sign that you are stressed. So for doing any pranayama, you have to sit in cross-leg position. You don't have to sit on the floor, you can sit on the chair. Place your hands in Gyan Mudra or Prana Mudra, palms facing up. And in this, you have to breathe in deeply through your nose. Taking in air and releasing the air out has a lot to do with the detoxification of your body as well. So we'll start with the yogic breath. Yogic breath is a simple baby breathing or belly breathing exercise in which we inhale deeply and exhale deeply. So in yogic breath, we inhale deeply through our nose, placing one hand on your stomach and other on your chest. So when we inhale, we make sure that our chest doesn't move and only our belly moves. Close your eyes, breathe in deeply, expanding your chest. Breathe out slowly and deeply, pushing your tummy in. Breathe in again, expand your belly. Breathe out and push your tummy in. You can repeat it 10 to 20 times as per your convenience. Yogic breath is the fastest and easiest way to combat stress, because when you breathe the yogic way, you actually activate the relaxation response in your body and slow down the stress response. The second breath work is 4-7-8 breathing. 4-7-8 breathing is an instant stress buster. In this, we breathe in through our nose to the count of 4. We retain the breath or hold the breath to the count of 7. And we exhale slowly through our mouth to the count of 8. When the exhalation is doubled than the inhalation, it actually activates the parasympathetic nervous system and shuts off the stress system. So in this, I close my eyes. Breathe in through the nose to the count of 4. Hold to the count of 7. And slowly breathe out through the mouth to the count of 8. You can repeat this process 5 to 10 times as per your time convenience. The third breathwork I would tell you is the balanced breathing or Anulom Vilom. This is the most effective breathwork to balance the stress response in your body, to bring your body into a state of relaxation and rest and digest mode. Anulom Vilom is also called Nadi Shodhan Pranayam, and it cleanses all the channels in your body. To practice Anulom Vilom, take your right thumb, close your right nostril, first two fingers on your forehead, your left hand placed in Gyan Mudra on your knee. start breathing in from your left nostril. A deep inhale, push your belly out. Close your left nostril and slowly breathe out from your right nostril, pushing your tummy in. Breathe in from your right nostril, push your tummy out. Close the right nostril, breathe out from your left nostril, pushing the tummy in. This makes one breath. You can do 10 to 15 reps in the beginning and slowly and gradually increase the count. The next yoga asana is side stretching. As I just mentioned, that stress is generally held in your spine. Doing this exercise releases the stress from your neck, shoulder and your spine. Sit in a sukhasana or any comfortable cross-legged position. Place your one hand on the ground. Breathe in, take your other hand up, look up and slowly breathe out and bend on one side. Try to keep your elbow straight. Feel the tension releasing from your spine. Breathe in and come back. We repeat the same on the other side. Put your elbow on the floor. Breathe in, look up. Breathe out and bend your elbow. Breathe in and come back. The third yoga asana is the child pose or the balasana. This is very effective in releasing and combating stress and it's a relaxation asana. You can sit in vajrasana if you can. If you can't, you can sit in cross-leg position in sukhasana. Breathe in, take your hands up, look up and slowly breathe out and bend forward, placing your hands on the mat and touching your head on the mat. When you reach this point, just relax your body. Loosen up your body and let your body relax. Breathe in, come up and come to resting position. Another asana is Kona Asana, in which we open up our legs, toes parallel to each other. Breathe in, open up your arms. And as you breathe out, bend on one side and take your hand on the other side. This is a spinal stretch asana in which you can release the tension from the spine simply by stretching the spine. Breathe in, come back. Breathe out, go down on the other side. Look up. Breathe in and come back and come to resting position. So these are the few basic simple exercises, yoga asanas, that you can practice on a daily basis to combat stress in a daily life. Practice these simple breath work and simple yoga asanas every day for at least 25 to 30 minutes and see yourself releasing stress.